One.
All right, so away from the energy clinic, what we're going to go over today is some chaos carries. Basically, the idea behind this is get used to carrying weight, but at the same time, throw in an unpredictability component. So your core and your other muscles have to sort of adapt to changing stress and changing movement. So how we accomplish that is pretty easy. Just get the head thread through a kettlebell, and then we put the kettlebell on to the bar. And now the goal here is, as I start moving, they will jump around, and I've got to react in my core to try and stop myself moving with them. So it's a bit of bracing, it's a little bit of anti-rotation as well. So as you can see, as I'm moving, kettlebells are starting to move. My breath then and my voice is changing a little bit as the muscle starts to work. So as I walk, the bells start moving around. Up and down as well. Just make it a little challenging. And as I turn around, I've also got to control the swinging movement that now's created. So, give them a go. Always start light with these. Go straight in heavy. Find yourself getting injuries. So, always start light. Thank you. Forward to more of these little snippets over the coming weeks.